Thursday at noon, as I'm sure you know well, is the time of the week when we do show and tell. And this week, the subject, so special to me, was when I grow up, what am I gonna be? Why, I'll be the greatest chef you've ever seen! The world will go crazy for my haute cuisine! I'll tantalize taste buds with my rigatoni, sautéed with black truffles and pickled bologna. Or maybe instead, I could be a snail trainer! Man, that would be awesome! Why, that's a no-brainer! I'll teach all my snails to do really neat tricks. They'll play dead, roll over, and even fetch sticks. Of course, all the sticks will come back 2 years later, but working with snails, I mean, what could be greater? Say, here's an idea. Perhaps just for laughs, I might make my living by milking giraffes. Or maybe I'll be a gorilla masseuse. Or an artist who sculpts out of chocolate mousse. Or a rodeo clown, or a movie director, or a smelly pit-sniffing deodorant tester. See, I'm only 8 now, so frankly I'm hoping you'll cut me some slack if I leave options open. Let's just wait and find out what my future brings. Hey, I might have time to do all of those things.